tonight. This is a position that we've been working. Rafael Mendes stuck me in it when he was here in Hawaii training with us and thought it was really cool, so I want to share it with everybody. I kind of studied it, him hitting me with it over and over and over until I figured out how to do it, and now we're kind of working it. So it's, it starts when the opponent guy has you in deep half guard.
Oh, yeah.
You got my leg. Yeah. So he's worked himself into the deep half position. He's hiding his arm, so I can't Kimura him. And what he's trying to do is basically isolate my leg and pick a side and come up for the sweep. It's a good game. I play it all the time. It just doesn't work against everyone, I found out. So first things first, toes on the mat, even when you're in this position. I don't want to have my foot flat. I can't move as easily with, I need more spring. So I put my toes on the mat, live toes. Now, this guy here, he wants to try to work me from side to side. What I've got to do is not let him sweep me, and I've got to promote his knees to the left here. Once I can promote his knees to the left, I switch grips, left hand to the knee, right hand to the waist. What I'm going to do is I fall to my right shoulder, and right when my back hits the mat, I jerk everything to the left, just jerk it to the left. So it looks like this. So we're going straight to the back from the deep half position. So one more time, he works into the deep half. He's got my leg. He's not grabbing this leg. He's not doing this deep half. He's doing it more new school, like this. So I've got my live toes in the back. Maybe he turns into me. Maybe I stop him from the reversal. I work his legs back. Why? He doesn't know why. We're just struggling. Boom. Switch the grips and go.